Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Walker from Hill Country Plastic Surgery Center, and I'm here today on behalf of Expert Village to talk to you about rhinoplasties or nose jobs. What kind of anesthesia is used? Most rhinoplasties are performed with IV sedation and local anesthesia, although they can be performed with general anesthesia. Most people prefer the IV sedation and local. How long does the procedure take? That depends on how much we're going to change the appearance of the nose. If we're just talking about a little tip refinement, it may only be 30 to 45 minutes. If we're talking about changing the tip, changing the width of the nose, taking a bump off, reducing the width of the nose as well, it may be up to 3 hours.